Interesting fact. Mercedes invented a car controlled by a joystick. The joystick in the 1966 Mercedes F200 showcased car-controlled speed and direction, replacing both the steering wheel and pedals.